Well, what the government told us, Wolf, is that these people are, in fact, regular people. Obviously, some of them only teenagers, but they said the others were engineers, shopkeepers who wanted to fight for Moammar Gaddafi. And apparently what's going on is that they're forming these pro-Gaddafi fighting forces in some towns. The place that we were taken to is called Tarhuna, which is about 50 miles southeast of Tripoli. And they get about a month of training on things like rocket-propelled grenades, machine guns, assault rifles. And then they say they're going to defend Tripoli against what they say is an attack by the NATO crusaders. And they also say that they were willing to fight against the tribes in Misrata. But one of the disturbing things, obviously, that we saw there is that among these people who were getting training were a lot of teenagers. And later we also went to a school that we were taken to where we saw girls that we believe were around 12 to maybe 13 also getting training on assault rifles, learning to disassemble and reassemble those assault rifles. So that was something that was quite disturbing. But again, Gaddafi is saying that these are regular people who are coming to volunteer to defend him against NATO.